We surveyed 100 people and the top six answers are on the board. Name something you put in your mouth but don't swallow. Gus.
I would say gum.
Something you put in your mouth but don't swallow, Sam.
Mouthwash.
Or maybe from a kid's point of view, medicine.
A lollipop.
A willy. Thank God.
You're a very naughty boy.
Yes. Paul, sensible answer. Lauren?
Toothpaste?
Yep. Josh?
Tobacco.
I'm going to say breast.
Babies.
Oh, babies.
Babies for the breast.
Good. Good save. Breast. Two.